So this tree is the tree from in front of the cabin. There's the chimney. So this is the spot for the original Evil Dead. Now, there was a storm or something that came through before the fire destroyed the place that ripped off parts of the roof, which is the sheet metal that's laying over here.
Holy shit.